That was off, actually on the second Bob Dylan album, the Freewheeling Bob Dylan. And if you remember that album, it had the, he's walking in the streets of New York City in the wintertime with his girlfriend, Suze Rotolo, by his side. And this is one, perhaps, one of many songs that he wrote about her, to her. They were having a lot of trouble. Not unusual, I guess. And so he was trying to tell her something. He said, this is, don't think twice, it's all right. And of this song, he said, a lot of people make it sort of a love song, slow and easy going. But it isn't a love song. It's a statement that maybe you can say something to make yourself feel better, as if you were talking to yourself. Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, it'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, put out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, that light I never knew. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, babe, I'm on the dark side of the road. Still I wish there was something you could do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking anyway, so don't think twice, it's alright. It ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you've never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm thinking and wondering, walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child I'm told. Gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. But don't think twice, it's all right. My precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright.